Greetings, fellow crafters. It is your Hell Queen speaking, and I am here with this enormous frame with the GoPro. I'm going to go ahead and frame I Am. Stick around. Okay, so I picked up this frame from Walmart because, you know, I work there and 10% discount. I actually got this on one of our employee appreciation days, or associate appreciation days. We're associates, we're not employees. Basically, every so often they throw us a day, especially since this whole COVID thing's gone down, where we can get an extra 10% off things that we buy in store. So I knew I was going to need this, so I held off until one of my appreciation days to pick it up. It was under $20. I don't remember the exact price, and then I got my 20% off on top of it. It is a 20 by 30 inch frame, which, if I recall correctly, I Am is 20 by 28, so I'm going to have a little bit of length here. Just going to get this. Has the option of an over door holder. I don't think I'm going to use that, although I may hold on to it for another hanging project. Helpful instructions. It's a fairly plain black frame, but it was inexpensive. Stay there. And I think that there's enough color in the painting to make this worthwhile. See if I can save myself some pain. This is a multifunction pen that does everything. It's got a flat head. It's got a actually reversible . So I'm just using it to get under and push up the little tabby things. I'm sure that's the technical term for them. How's your day been? Mine's been a little better, but still more of the same. Today is Sunday the 26th of July, and we did get a shipment that had cakes and icing in it, although not all of the cakes and all of the icing that we wanted. And a lot of that is already gone. And I was hoping that that was going to be the start of regular deliveries. Because what we got a case of slabs in all of them. We got a couple cases of rounds for both flavors. We got what I thought was two cases of chocolate cupcakes and two cases of milk cupcakes, and then on closer inspection after I emptied one of the boxes of chocolate cupcakes went, ooh, no, it's one case of chocolate cupcakes, which is now gone, and three vanilla. Okay. Alright. So we're gonna leave that like that for now. Let's get I am here. It's getting a little wrinkled on this. This washi tape. Maybe. Yeah, it's hard to see, but there is a outline of washi tape around the outside to cover up the very small amount of overhang. And adhesive. I think in some cases I've drilled on top of it, and so the drill adhesive has decided the washi tape is its now and doesn't want to let go. Here. I'm not going to fuss with it. Okay. Alright. So the sides need to come off. For sure. The sides need to come off. I'm going to cover the top and bottom with Galaxy. Yes. Oh, I love this canvas. Okay. So I'm going to slide it this way. I'm going to cut the sides off. Good sharp scissors are required for cutting this canvas. It's quite thick. Now, if my edges are a little bit off, there is a lip on the inside of the frame that should cover up any crimes. So I'm not too worried about it. Way, over the other side. The weight of the canvas is starting to go off the table. I can feel it starting to slide. It's like, no, don't think so, bud. things off. So I am just cutting along here. Now that I have that, let's see how she sits. I didn't cut close to the diamonds on this side, so I'm going to try to cut a little closer. Doing some major organizing projects around here because I have so much stuff and it's becoming a problem. There's so much and it's everywhere. I swear craft stuff breeds when you're not looking at it correctly. So I'm afraid to do something drastic like a Marie Kondo, pull everything out and look at it, because then I won't be able to actually live in the house until it's clean. But I am going to be doing some reorganizing. All right, beauty. Come here. You are beautiful. You know what I haven't done? I have not run over this with the brayer. I should do that. I'm still relatively new at this, so I want to make sure that I'm giving everything a chance to sit down. And do this correctly. Okay. So we've got a little bit of room on each side. I wonder if I cut the scallop off. Thank you. in a little bit. Still gonna need to do a little trimming, but what I'm gonna do is bring up my decorative tape collection, and I think the Galaxy one. There's a case to be made for this one, but I think the Galaxy one's a better option. I bought this at Michael's. I don't remember how much I paid for it. Generally with Michael's, I probably don't want to know. The place is so overpriced, but we're kind of craft store starved around this area, so I can't get it at Walmart. Can't find it on Amazon, I'm probably buying it at Michael's. Yes, that snoring that you may be able to hear on the video is my husband. My craft room is directly under the bedroom. I don't worry about waking him because I have literally run power tools down here while he was asleep. And he never woke up. He was just, it never bothered him. That man could sleep through a freight train run through our living room, I'm certain. A little bit more. this out a bit. And we'll do the same thing on this side. And carefully. And this stuff is duct tape, so the adhesive is quite strong. You don't want to have to pull it back up. It's very pretty duct tape. It is definitely duct tape. Now, you don't have to use duct tape. If you have pretty paper you would like to use to cover the rest up, you are welcome to do that. There is a plethora of pretty duct tapes out there. And that's what I prefer to use. We've got a little bit of debris. I may have to put some double-sided tape, pull this out and throw some double-sided tape on the back to attach it to this cardboard. But it's pretty thick, especially when you count the diamonds in, so I think I will be okay. A little bit of bowing. This is a very thin plastic, not an acrylic or a glass. But I like it. Yes, yes, I like it. I like it a lot. And that is our painting. So thank you so much for joining me for this one. It was a fairly simple frame job, although it's a lot larger than the ones I've done so far, and I'm very pleased, very, very pleased. Like the video if you enjoyed it, share it with your friends, subscribe if you haven't already, thank you to those of you who have, appreciate you every day, And I will speak to you again soon. Bye.